Ah, yes, you got yourself fucked over. Oh shit, who's tossing barrels? You're tossing the barrels? Fuck off, you goddamn spider. Or crab or whatever the fuck you are. Fucking burrowing motherfuckers. They are annoying. Go down. And stay the fuck down. You are an asshole. He really is. Go down. There we go. We got him. I'll take that. Got a new upgrade for a weapon. Oh my god, I can't even look at anything without... Hey, we gotta do attack on door of this. Ow! Ow! Who the mother... Ah, you fuckers. I should do something, hopefully. I was trying to do something, you guys are just fucking me over. Will you stop it? Let me look at shit and actually figure it out. Assholes! My god, these things are annoying as shit! You can't even look at anything without them like, we gotta do this! Fucking morons. You gonna die? Good. Fuck off. My god, they're annoying. Now I can actually look at shit that I was trying to look at. Nope. Let's see. I think there's all this over here. I think I got it. I do not know. Let's see. Okay, open these 9 chests up. Yeah, I'm gonna take this anyway. Just sell it. I'm just gonna keep upgrading my melee and all that till a certain point. Oh god. Of course it is. Hey, everything's heavily guarded. God damn, these things are annoying. No, not more of them. You are an asshole. Leave me alone, fucking crabs. Take care of you like that. Get out of here. God, they're annoying. Go down. Oh, he went down at least, I think. Well, he's gone down as well. Oh my god, these guys are annoying. Oh no, evil doers, what will we ever do? Fucking annoying as all they... Excuse me, I'm trying to do something over here. That should help. Well, it actually does help a lot, but... Anyway. I changed the trajectory of the gun right away. That helps as well. And... frag out! Look out, motherfuckers, look out! Okay. Frag out! You are annoying. No, there's a big fucker right here. There we go. Come on. Leave me alone. Get off me. Come on. There we go. So close. Get so far away. Let's see. Nothing there. What about over here? No. No, there. What about you? Nope, not in the least. Excuse me, I swear I picked up a different melee weapon. I could be wrong. Could be right. I have no clue. Really do not have a clue. Okay, let me see what I am doing. What I should know what I am doing. Let's see. Oh, I have an empty slot. Let's see. There we go. Okay, Cyril. 54. There's that. 84. I don't. Okay. This is going to be a tough one to figure out. I'm going to keep that one for a bit. Let me see. What else can I swap around? Now we have 3 weapon slots. Get rid of that. No, not really. That's higher stuff, but this one gives me a bit more. But I'm going to switch it anyway. 30 of that. You are too low of a level. Or I'm too low of a level to use that. Zero. There's that. I think that should. Let's see. This gives me that. What do you give me? You give me that. You give me that. You give me that. I'm just trying to make my loadout a bit better. That gives me companion. That gives me that. Get rid of you. What do you give me? Get rid of you. You give me. You give me that. So you give me that. Get rid of that. What do you? You give me. I have no clue. Let's see. What did you guys? What was the swap off there? Spell critical. I'm gonna go back to that. There we go. That should be a bit better. Now where is thine chest? I think it's over here. Is the chest over here? The chest is over here. It is. Where is the chest? Down here. Found it. I found the chest. We're good. We got that. So we got everything we need over here. Now we can go back through thine portal and we can, well, I can get onto the next area. This is a bit, well, it is different. Come over to here, give you this potion or where the fuck it is that you wanted from us, and we should be good. You say that, but yet you're still talking, so fuck off. Can I take it? I don't know. Let's see. Okay. And how is it improved? I would like to know. I'm the greatest alchemist alive. Oh, thank you. Take the potion. Or whatever. Yay, it melted away. Okay, so there is a bit of a level gap. Okay, so I know what I'm now going to do. Once I've done all that. Okay, so lucky me, it's a. If you see any of my brothers, give them a helping hand. Sure, I don't really give a flying fuck, but. Hey, boy. I don't know. I don't care. I'm just gonna look over here first. Can I go in here? No. Not in the least. Fuck me running. Okay. Back we go. I know what I'm gonna be doing. You, I think, are for something later. No other clue. I have a whole bunch of quests that I can do. I don't know. I don't care. Let's just go. Do whatever. Which I know what I want to do. But since this is what's going to be happening, since I am severely under level, because I said it's 17 and I'm 12, I'm pretty much going to do my outro. I'm going to go level up to them. Good there. Then we'll continue on. So, we'll start with my outro. Anyway, that's all that I have. Thank you all for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe me on YouTube. All my social media platforms are a little bell icon above or beside my name to get notified when I upload tattoo videos, gameplay, convention stuff, card openings, whatever else I record. Many different things to upload. Many different things for you guys to see. I shall see you on the next part, which will be more Sunset Overdrive, because we're going back and forth till one of the games are done, then replacing with three others. That's how it's going to go. So, until then, take care. And, of course, let go, everybody. Peace! I know I'll never be the same. Shook my world so hard again. Wish I washed away my sins. He's a dead man walking. Blank stare.